Hi, I'm Ashwini Ayya Tiwari. I'm very, very excited to be part of Cartoon Network India Perfect Girl Squad 2019. This is a very, very beautiful picture of me and my mother. I think I must be around 5 years old here. It's very memorable is because at that point of time I had like really short hair. So my mom, I think, always believed that I was like this tomboy. I love drawing, I love painting, I love dancing, I love singing, and it all shows in this picture where I'm smiling like a tomato. This one is me, the rebel. I decided on October 2nd that I am not going to continue my commerce and I'm going to go and become a painter. So therefore I got a job in advertising after that. So then rest is history. I go on these trips on my own. I love mountains. I feel that spending time with yourself without feeling guilty about it is the most important thing you can give. It's a gift which you can give yourself. There comes a picture of me on the camera looking through the lens. So it just gives you that little power girl effect. Thank God he came into my life, is because if I had not joined advertising, and if I had not met him, and if we as partners do not believe in each other's dream, then we wouldn't be successful in relationships and in life. They're twins, a girl and a boy, and they are a spark in our lives. It's important to make a whole lot of people realize that no matter who you are, where you are from, you have the right to dream. I am Blossom and I'm Bubbles. You do not have to imitate anyone. You don't have to be like anyone. You just have to be like yourself. So that is my Chemical X. I feel, you know, I'm filled with gratitude. Sudha Murthy, my yoga teacher, I also inspire myself.